Well, it was our last evening in Limpopo. The next morning we were heading to the Eastern Cape. But in Limpopo, they had much bigger kudu, so we were really, really trying to get Dad one in Limpopo. We've been chasing these kudu for 3 days now, and we were in the last hour of light on the last day at this location. So it was crunch time. And our PH Patrick knew where they'd been seeing some big kudus around that property. So we were just walking the area, you know, putting a lot of miles on just looking for kudu. And we were just walking along, and all of a sudden I see Patrick throw up the sticks. And I knew it was good time.
Good hit. Good hit.
Good hit. Good hit. Good hit. Good hit. That's good. I think it should be fine.
We tell our kids to just say no, and then some panty waist judge lets a drug dealer go. He slaps him on the wrist and he turns it back out on the town. But if I had my way with people selling dope, take a big tall tree and a short piece of rope, I'd hang them up behind a little swing till the sun goes down. Well, you know what's wrong with the world today? People done gone, put their Bibles away. They're living by the law of the jungle, not the law of the land. Well, the good book says it, so I know it's the truth. An eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. You better watch where you're going. Remember where you've been. That's the way I see it. I'm a simple man. Now I'm the kind of man wouldn't harm a mouse, but if I catch somebody breaking in my house, I got a 12-gauge shotgun waiting on the other side.
Well done, sir. There's there's blood everywhere, yeah.
Is that the first shot?
Yeah.
But he was facing this way.
Must have come through.
That's where it came out, probably.
Yeah. It must have come through. I was going to say, he was facing that way.
There you go, that's a very big kitty.
That's a good one, huh?
Yeah. Awesome. See that leg? Okay, we'll have to check it out now, but he's toast, but he hasn't gone anywhere.
Well,
bit of a nerve-wracking one.
Yeah.
Came down to the final couple hours at this place.
I thought I had a good shot on him. Looked good, looked like a good hit, but boy, he was just not offering anything. And till now.
Well, he's in the salt, as I say.
He's in the salt, my friend. In the salt.
And your lovely wide horn. Oh.
Got good length to him too, doesn't
he? What do you think, Cephas?
Oh, well, you're welcome. You're welcome. At least we got our big kudu.
Big kudu.
Yeah, just a bit tricky. You got it.
How's that for?
That's big.
That's awesome.
Very nice.
That's a beautiful animal.
Now it's going to go in that big pedestal mount of yours, eh?
You got it.
So don't go pushing me against my will. I don't want to have to fight you, but a darn sure will. If you don't want trouble, then you better just pass me on by. As far as I'm concerned, there ain't no excuse for the raping and the killing and the child abuse. I got a way to put an end to all that mess. You just take them rascals out in the swamp. I'll put them on their knees and tie them to a stump. Let the rattlers and the bugs and the alligators do the rest.